What has happened? Bible to see what is about. Because I need the spirit of discouragement disappear. When the Spirit of God come, delay goes. When the Spirit of God come, seven come disappear. Brothers and sisters, all you need to work perfectly.
Your son of 5 or 6 years old, walk up to you and say, "Daddy, good morning, sir. Your son, that another one that is 10 years old, ignore you practically, did not say anything to you. Which one of them? When we ask for something that very day you will give to, which one will you give to? The same thing with God. When you wake up in the morning, some of you hop out of your house without saying good morning to Jesus, good morning to the Holy Spirit. The next thing, you just pick up your bag, you hop into the car, you dash it off, see you are there. Money, because you want many so more than you. Then I place God with you, and maybe teaching every life that you will share. You share with somebody. I need to have your personal plate to be a woman. It's not like you don't make a move. You make a move. Then the part you have, you say that, go up, mama, take it to her. Another man died who was poor. You know Lazarus, right? Was taken to heaven where the bosom of Abraham. He saw why he on earth. He still went to heaven to serve somebody. He still went to heaven to serve. See other bosom of somebody. Read your Bible. How many people have you read from the scripture that who see other bosom of people? You read in the Bible that somebody, apart from that man, Lazarus, apart from Lazarus, say another person you read from the Bible who see other somebody? Nobody. Am I talking to somebody? When the Spirit moves! One day I was there, I said, Lord, open my eyes, open my eyes, I want to see. The Lord said to me, son, do not see the things in the Spirit from the canary. You can only see the things in the Spirit from the spiritual realm. That is, until you become literally registered. Your spirit is not registered. Many of you are born again and you stop at that level. When you are born again, there is a level bigger than being just being born again. That you can train up your spirit to a level where you can sit down and begin to assess the realm of the spirit. If I was talking to a man of God, the man of God said to me, he said, can you teach me about prophetic? I said, it's not something you teach us. It's what God gave. He said, when I fast, my own come. If I don't fast, when it come. I said, maintain your fasting until you die. If your spirit is not trained, your spirit will be dull. And I want to say something here. Look at me. The sweetest thing here is from the Lord. That means God gives to those who act. People have eyes to see. They have ear to hear. People around them, they are not the Lord. So God wants a man who God will give you a gift and God will give you a talent. God will give you something. I was telling my pastors, I said a few days ago, that was last week, I was saying, I said, Lord, I want to see COVID. I want to see COVID. I want to go there. COVID. Where they're going to meet witches. I said, I want to go there. As soon as I closed my eyes, something lifted me out of the bed. I saw myself somewhere. I saw where I landed, sir. The people there, they are more than the people in this church. They are more than them. And they are different departments. There's a department of children. And I saw in the spirit, there was a door. And I went to the door. I saw people. They were now asking me, have you registered? You know, I told you that. I saw some of you. Don't kill anybody. Don't kill anyone. You only ask me to show you. That is the problem you ask me to show you. And now I was inside because we thought they are making fire. You don't want them to go to COVID and make fire. Everybody will look hungry. He said, no, they look beautiful. When they want to go, they take the form. They transform themselves to the form which they can go. When they get there, they will change to the spirits that control them. Some of them have the spirit of goat, a lion, a bat, dog. When they get there, you as a bat or a dog, you remain in that spirit form of a dog. To attend your meeting. But another man who got here the same thing you have, when they see you in the spirit, they see you as a human being. They want to see, but God don't want you to see. God will only defend you when he sent you to me. God can only commission what he committed. Am I talking to somebody here? You should understand that. Why don't you have a job? Come church. But in the first place, you don't you come to church to help me. No, you come to church to help your life because the days are evil. Yes, sir. You are not a witch. Prophetic and dangerous, contagious atmosphere. Do you know that anything that comes out as you are sitting now, as a leader, because of you, kingdoms are on fire. I'm not talking to somebody here. Not only when I touch you, my message is a prophecy. As I pray, as I preach, as I teach you, things are happening. As they are coming, they are telling the people on the street what is happening. Men who enter the church that we able to detect and we look into the realm of the spirit and begin to say to the church, this is what God is saying. God is looking for women and men who will stand and say, come, but this time tomorrow, they're going to be led by this social power. Listen to me. Hear me. Prophecy, to know that it's going to rain tomorrow is prophecy. To know the time is prophetic. I can tell you will buy a car, but for me to go beyond that to tell you the word, meaning that God has put in his mouth in my ear. I am a worship. You can have the gift of prophecy, you professor, but the office of a prophet is you are missing your destiny because you cannot see. I said, look at them, I'm waiting for you. 30 minutes later, I had a voice, say, it's not coming. A voice just came and said, it's not coming because he's on fire. I said, should I call? I said, don't call. Wait. He said, we'll call you back. I tell you, I'm not coming. I waited. He called. As soon as he called, I said, why did you call me to find out if I'm coming? I said, the spirit told me that you're not coming. He said, which spirit? I said, the spirit of God. Am I talking to you now? Now, one thing you should understand that when God talks, when God is talking to you, your mind is at peace. One thing you enjoy in working with God is your mind will have peace. Sometimes your life will be so troubled, disturbed, disorganized. You don't know the right thing to do, the right step to talk. Today, when the Spirit of God talks to you, the Spirit of God will tell you, come. The children of Israel are disturbed. The prayer you should pray is to speak. Oh Lord, tell me the right word to speak. Oh Lord, tell me the right friend to make. Oh Lord, tell me the right business to go into. Oh Lord, tell me the right course to choose to study in the school. You don't need that much prayer. Oh God, I'm more fasting because I need direction. I want to check something somewhere. I want to check something. There was a time I wanted to travel. And I prepared to travel. I stood up. When I was getting ready, I saw the road dark. The road became dark. A cloud covered the road. And I was to go to be that day. And the Lord said to me, the road is not clear. Why would God is what a majority? So they came very late. When they struck, God was around. I love that thing is happening. They came to your door to make the way with your property. They never knew that you were inside. That's not. You would have been the one sitting and you are playing game with your God. You are finished. Do you know one thing God is going to do for you today? I'm going to ask God for one thing. Not money. Not food. Not clothes. Not breakthrough. Something more than breakthrough. Can I say something here? I was this young man about preaching. He said, your ability to hear the voice of God determine your prosperity. And I sat down and I looked into that statement and I saw that it's true. You remember the Bible says, ask, it shall be given. Ask, it shall be given. I feel like a kind of taking time to sit down to look into that word. That very verse in the Bible. So that I can have something like you. You know, sometimes you are sleeping on the floor like this. You don't have a kind of a tap in your body. Somebody's tapping, somebody's touching you. How many of you guys experience that? You first, I see somebody just use that to tap you. How many of you? It's not somebody who is the spirit of God waking up. The Spirit of God is so real than a man. It's so real more than evil. Tell me this. Who is the devil that will make it? Whatever a man becomes in life is being wrapped in the Word of God. It's wrapped up in the Word of God. To become, you feel you can become anything like without God, you are wasting your time. Everything you ever needed, you want in life is in the Word of God. Am I talking to somebody here? That is why some of you are not sick. You never, that will never be once you went to the hospital. You are being admitted to the hospital or something. Why? Because there is a life he lives away. That life is eternal life. The Spirit of God incubated from that life. So any disease coming from outside, the new inside, which is the Word of God, kill the disease. Am I talking to somebody here? There is something DNA that is at work in you. That DNA is not consistent from your father, your mother. It's a life that came parallel from God, that dwells. It's a nature of God in you. And the nature of yourself, people will teach you how to get the right picture for yourself. You are in the foundation of the chest, and this man is for sin. By his stripes I'm healed. When the Spirit moves, it moves. When the Spirit moves, the Spirit moves. Do you know what the Spirit of God is saying right now? He said, no, he said, no, just cool. And it moves. It moves. And the Spirit of God moves. But he moves. He moves. But the Spirit of God moves. When the Spirit of God moves, when he moves, when the Spirit of God moves, oh, when he moves, inspirational words, wisdom words from God that came when I'm talking. I don't know them, I don't hear them, I will say it. If you get to go through them, I just said one now. I said, everything you ever need in life, when you found the Spirit, you found it. Meaning that the manner, the vehicle you need to get to your destination is the Spirit of God. That is the meaning. That means it men around you in your life to help you. You as a person have to be in touch with Him first, God. Come on, come. Just like Him. All this one, all His name, all His name. Now, I don't know something. They are connected. Huh? Now, hold on. Let me show you something. When you as a person touch God, like this, you as a man, it's not in heaven, it has already been given to a man. The enemy will not let you have access to it because, number one, you are weak. Because it takes a man, a stronger man, to conquer another enemy. If you are not strong and the people you are dealing with, they are stronger than you, that will prevail over you. That is why sometimes you can tell a demon, come out in Jesus' name, you refuse to come out. When the demon looks into the realm of the Spirit, discover that the authority you share, and the one you share to somebody who can come up, is that what? When there are other places, Christians who believe that if I don't come, Jesus, will not answer. Why? Because of the level that means. Can I tell you something that shocked me? I finished my prayer, I sat on the bed. While I was sitting there, I had a word. He said, keep quiet. I was sitting there, keep quiet. I said, why? He said, before you open your mouth, do you know I'll be here? He said, I'll be here sitting with you. I'm not sitting here alone, we are sitting together. I said, why? You said, me or God, we are sitting here together. I think all that, what was wrong? The whole night, when you taste me, what you will see now, this manifestation, cost me a full night. Let me see some of my campaign. I'm going to have a wonderful time. You just lock your door inside. I'm not doing anything that you just put in a Christian music. Man, do say the heart come out. Let them be coming of you. How many Christians who see, who still do this? That will go to church. That. Who they pursue me? God pursue me. You get to a level. God will take you to a level where those who are pursuing you, they will start congratulating you. You don't understand? God will so love anything. Hear this. I want to pray this prayer for you. Sit down. Don't stand up. Shut up your hands. Those who say you are not will not become anything. Your victory, your success, your testimony now. There are many people because of you that will win them.
Yeah.
never planned for king. He never prepared. He never knew what was awaiting him. He was in the bush, busy. Destiny located him in the village. Where you are now is not one matter. One matter is your connectivity. When God becomes your source, you flow tirelessly, ceaselessly. You don't even know how God is helping you because you have made God your trust and your source. You are going to pray, "Oh Lord, take my eyes off men and fix my eyes on you." Did you hear what I said?
Yes, sir.
Even though all this my uncle will help him, he has actually caused a problem. You don't understand.
Yeah.
Faith is your Yeah? The Lord said, I will tell you. Put your mind in one place.
Yes, sir.
Put your mind in one place. Eh? Don't let your mind be a can move. Eh? Yeah. No, no, no. Just stay. Put your mind in one place.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You are alone now.
Yes, sir.
No more.
Yes, sir.
What about this one? See, children.
Yes, sir.
See, here, well, you know what I told you, sir. I said, no, let your mind be in the place. Yeah. Just settle down. Face and concentrate yourself on. Did you hear now? Everything you need for yourself and
spiritual leader will have. The spiritual leader will have.
You want to take my wife away?
How do you
want to take my wife away? Some of you, you're going to receive money in account.